All right, everybody, it's time to do some trivia. Jacob Cole, again, I'd like to thank Jacob Cole for being here performing. So, for anyone that's been a Lompoc resident for some time, you probably have heard of Jacob Cole. So Jacob Cole has been putting his heart and soul into creating a musical identity in Lompoc with several of his closest friends. And I'm so proud of the efforts that they've made, working with Certain Sparks Next Door, a great neighbor to Southside, creating some culture and some ambiance in downtown. We need even more of that. So that being said, Jacob Cole has an I don't mean to jump ahead too much, but he is working on an upcoming project. He's gonna launch a Kickstarter project for his next album. So when you guys, if you follow me on Facebook, as soon as I get word of it, I'm gonna share it. So if you can do anything to help, you see how talented he is, so try to pitch in and help him as he creates his next album. I think that would be great. Awesome, thank you.